Officer didn't know it at the time, but there were 23 rounds in that gun.